The president visited Elegant Shoes, an enterprises company in Shahrihan district. He got acquainted with the company. 500 people are employed in the company and it produces 60 types of leather shoes. At the next stage, it is envisaged that many more jobs will be created. This year, it is planned to increase the volume of export to $4 million. The head of state gave instructions to localize imported raw materials.